discuss about the calorimeter. So what is calorimeter? So calorimeter is used to detect the calorie density of the solution. So that is called as calorimeter. So principle of the calorimeter, in a monochromatic light passes through the colored solution, some specific wavelength of the light are observed. So which is related to the calorie density. So we have to measure the calorie density of the solution. So how do we measure? So first we have light source, right? Tungsten lamp. So the light source, then second one is a polymeter called lens. So we have lens, so the light source passes through the lens, and next we have a monochromatic prism. So the light passes through the prism. The prism reflects different light rays, different colors. It's called as a VGR. So rainbow colors. So reflects the rainbow color lights into wavelength spectra. So this is called as wavelength spectra. So we have many wide wavelength range from 200 to 800. So for that solution, we have some specific wavelength. Have to measure the intensity of the light. So this is the wavelength selector. So some perfect wavelength have to select it, and then it passes through the cuvette. So the cuvette was split into the sample solution. Some amount of light observed from this region, and then again it reflects to the detector. So this is called as detector. So we have calculated the observed light from the solution. So here is a display. So it shows the observed light. So observed intensity of the colors, like for example 0.2. So the amount of color intensity was 0.2 from this region. So this is the way to measure the color intensity of the solution. So in colorimeter, Beer Lambert's law is the major. So we have to follow the Beer Lambert's law. So what is Beer's law? When a monochromatic light passes through a colored solution, amount of light transmitted decreases exponentially. So with the increasing concentration, so exponentially the intensity of the solution color decreases, concentration first increases. So this is called as Beer's law. So next one is Lambert's law. The amount of light transmitted decreases exponentially. The path length of the cuvette, was increased. So this is called as Lambert's law. So we combine Beer's Lambert's law. The amount of light transmitted through a colored solution decreases exponentially.